know, I think the thing I'm enjoying the most, beyond that it's a beautiful venue and it sounds great with your system in here, we sound great in here as a band. And beyond sounding good, it's intimate still. You can see people in the front, you can see back quite a bit. And I can tell that the sound is so good that they're connecting. And your mixer in front is your sixth member, and then your sound system is probably your seventh.
This is our third residency, first time here at Caesars, and conveniently and happily, there's the Meyer rig in here, which we've been touring with since my first day with Journey. They've been touring with this rig, the LYON and LEO, for I guess 8-9 years now. And the install in here is just fantastic. They did the right thing. They put the right pieces in the right place. They've covered all the seats. It sounds fantastic. They've done a really good job from the ground up.
So originally, there was a wall that was built for Céline 16 years ago. It was old technology, and it was big, huge LED panels. We had to take all of that down. This was a working theater the day before we came in here to demo. So the entire demo of that took 5 weeks, and we built the new wall in 7. The PA system, the lighting system, the infrastructure, the fiber runs, all of that stuff had to happen in sequence. But these guys did a marvelous job. Everything was as smooth as it could be on a tight timeline like that. There was a lot to do. There was 24-hour shifts running here. But about a day ahead, we were able to sit down and enjoy the work that was done. This was amazing. Meyer sonically produced sound in such a way that this room really absorbs that kind of sonic energy. So this room is a circular type of shape. So it's a very intimate but yet wide venue for people, but it feels a very small and more intimate. So one of the challenges for this space was that every seat receives basically the same information sonically as if you were right up front. So when we hung the PA, we had very precise elevations and SPL levels that we needed to hit at each seat. And we've accomplished that with the help of Meyer, and they came in here with calibration equipment to help us determine the right height, elevation, and how many boxes that we needed. We have a very unique proscenium in this theater. We have a very wide stage and a very large opening. So the LYONs provide us a wider disbursement of the sound. We can't hang too low, so we were very restricted on how high we could hang and how many boxes below the proscenium we could be. LYON fit that bill perfectly. Here at the Colosseum, we have 1100s in the air. We also have 32 LYONs as a left and a right. We have 12 leopards in the center as fills. And then on the floor, we have 3 1100s and 6 Linas in the center as front fills.
There's not a bad seat in this place here. It's got a couple of balconies, but every seat is good. It's a nice dead room, so what you give it, you get back. The room is not enhancing multi-reflections and whatnot. Secondly, the guys on stage feel that. They like the feel of this room. It enhances their performance as well. They're comfortable. And they've said multiple times how great it sounds on stage, and that's a reflection of what's happening out here as well.
You know, we've always been known to sound like the big warm jukebox. You know, like the old days, it has that big bottom end. Jonathan, myself, and Ross, and Steve Smith, the four of us, there's definition. This is a great sounding hall, and with your system in it, I don't think it could get any better.